Last weekend, Christmas was on display at the Garden Hotel in Urbana. The Illinois Heartland Decorative Artists held their 39th annual Kris Kringle Arts and Crafts Show. Proceeds from the show support many community projects. These projects include art student scholarships, memorial 4-H camps, and area food banks. One artist, Cindy Haas, talks about how her woodworking talent adds to the show.
I have cutting boards, breadboards, flight boards. It's wood that I've worked with and created something out of it.
The art group also helps those dealing with grief. President Joe Menacher talks about the Memory Box program that helps grief-stricken families.
We also participate in a Memory Box program, which is a bereavement program where we paint papier-mâché boxes so the families who have suffered a loss have a memory to take back to their homes.
As you can see behind me, a lot of people in the Champaign-Urbana area came out to support the Kris Kringle Art and Craft Show. Haas comments on why she feels it is important for her to participate in this show.
It means a lot. There's so many great organizations here in Champaign-Urbana, and this is one of them. You know, to provide funding for schools and their art classes, I'm glad that I'm able to participate in this one.
Besides the Christmas time, this group wants to serve the community year-round. Aaron Urbana, I'm Gary Walker, UI7 Newsbreak.